Very good afternoon, Excellency Ambassadors, representatives from Indonesian ministries, distinguished participants from Indonesian SOEs and also from the business sectors, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests. This year, we will hold the second Indonesia and Africa Forum in Bali. And we think that Indonesia and the countries in Africa have a lot in common and a lot in potential areas of collaboration. There are many similarities, but there are also many areas of complementaries that Indonesia and Africa can work together. To realize this vision, we need stronger partnerships and collaboration. I hope that through the second Indonesia and Africa Forum, Indonesia and Africa can revive the spirit of solidarity and cooperation to achieve the vision of transformation that we all actually share together. Thank you very much.